Welcome to Mr. Laag's channel. So right now, I will show you the how did he clean the car, like detailed the car. So it's a father and son tandem. Nice car, no? Hey, kanindot good ani yung car. Wow. Very nice car. Leader it and everything. No, this is manual, hey? Yeah, it's manual. Very nice. So, as you can see, it's already clean. So that's how detailed cars. Inside first, then outside. So the ceiling. Ay, customize ni niya yung likurana, no? Apa nang iyang suit ba? Oh, lagi niya yung suit? Wala mo kung may zipper. The wheels. Wow. Uy, bungi man. It's a Subaru, guys. Puro bungi ang atubangan, eh. Pencil scratch. Sakit mo na yung abaga. Good. Ang tikas ba yung mo? May inayin ako. Ang lisa sa... Iba ang left side?
That's
sorry.
On the right one? No. I don't know. They said they were gonna call me, so...
Did you go get something like this?
My coworker did, like the other. His job is to take care of the locked cars. His job is to take care of the locked cars.
Kasi na kung iyan na tubang ni daddy nimo, si Bat na yun.
Inakal mo fire check balik? Wala masyado ko dito nga na fire check dito?
Fired twice?
Inakal mo fire check dito?
Manila.
Car at home.
They will say that you are a rich kid.
Thank you.
in this way.
You see, I told you it's only 1 foot,
seen how they do it, but,
or we can rent. It's just the case.
That's just to hire someone to do it.
They need something. I've started it. It's night. Good sound. Something like that.
Thank you.
right?